Hi guys, I'm going to show you how to cast on now. I just messed up the other one, so that's my first one. So I'm Chris Shane, another raffle star, okay? This is actually my first time Chris Shane, so I'm excited to do something new too, so. So I look on this on YouTube, so you take the first hole, okay, you need a crochet hook, or you don't need to crochet. So I stick my like that. Okay, you see that? I do it. Okay, I stick in my first loop right here. Okay, insert. Okay, you have three on your needle. Now it's easier if you want to use your finger for this, or with the crochet. So you take two together. Okay. Do it again in church. And I stick these in here. Okay. Do it again. Two stitches only, not the first one. Make it things complicated is your lefty this time. Same thing, insert your crochet inside into stitches, under and over. Like that. If you're satisfied on your length, I'm just trying to learn this my move, but I will still knit on my videos. So I just do it. So I started the other one, but I messed up on the cast on. So. That's how you do it, okay? So I'm gonna do it again. Stitches. And it supposed to be thin like this, because it's cushiony. If it's not even a stick. That's all for our friends. Thanks for watching.